Gus, are you all right?
Yeah, fine.
We go back a long time. If something went wrong, you'd tell me, wouldn't you?
Of course.
Because if for any reason you're not up to it, we could send somebody from Charlotte. Might be easier on you.
I don't need easier.
Gus, have you thought about what you might do when your contract's up?
Sure. Sign another one for more money.
You ever think about retirement?
What's this all about?
There's just a lot of pressure right now. Philip has Vince's ear, pumping him full of ideas, telling him we need new blood. Young, new blood.
Yeah. Well, Philip doesn't have a lick of sense, and they're gonna find that out sooner or later.